All right, so yes, it's upper body, but due to Carly's request, I've added abs. So upper body and abs, three sections. You are going to need, I split this class into light weights, medium weights, heavy weights. If you only have one set of weights, that's cool, but that's the way I've done it. So if you have light, I'm starting with those, then medium for me is 5, and then I'm moving to heavy, which is 10. You can maybe go 15 if you're feeling super strong. All right. So, and then, so it's going to go like this: light weights on the mat for upper abs, medium weights on the mat for side abs, heavy weights on the mat for lower abs. All right. The ab part is quick. It's just like a, just, you know, a little quick get into it. So let's do the damn thing. I just want to, what's this called? Warm up our arms, y'all. Words. All right, here we go. I just want to do a quick little upper body warm up. Let's go. Real hot girl shit.
Real hot girl shit.
Take a deep breath in. Exhale it out. Take another breath and just like pull your arms up. Pull your shoulders up into your ears and drop them down. And then roll it out. All right, roll out your head and back because we work out from here, and I don't want you to affect your neck, so make sure that's not tight. Give yourself a little massage. Roll out the muscles that start here and go down your traps. And then just roll it out. Self love, y'all. Give yourself a massage. All right. Keep your hands behind you. One more thing. Just pull your shoulders back. Stretch your shoulders. Try to bring your shoulder blades together.
Number one is going to keep that shit.
Let's start with our light weights. All right, ready? Let's start here. All right, tuck it under. Pull your belly button in. Just press, switch. Just start warming those arms up. Every time you're squeezing as you push up, you're squeezing as you pull down. This is the two direction exercise that most things are. Hello, biceps. Tune into them.
I want to play with, like a touch me now.
10. 8. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pull it down. Both of those arms, down and up. Burning out our arms to start. Now's a really good time to tune into that breath, because you're gonna need it when we start exerting more energy and more weight with those heavier weights. 4, 3, 2, hold it there. Little lifts with your elbows. Just lift. Keep that belly button pulled in. Everything can have exercise. I don't need to remind you. Squeeze. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, arms straight out. Let's go. Take it out, pull it in, out.
Something in you.
Hell yes. Push it off, pull it in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms behind your head, switch gears to triceps, just pulse. right, arms straight up. Take them out to the side, clap them up. Woo! My shoulders are starting to feel it. My biceps are feeling it. Clap your hands, palms down. Good, let's go. Five more. Come on. I'm going to give you a rest after this, I promise. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stretch it out. A little arch in your back to stretch the back. app thing and breaks up the arms a little bit. All right, medium weight. All right, I've got fives. If you don't have fives, stick with your lightweights, your twos or threes. Fine by me, all right? We're gonna start with a front raise. Side raise. All right, can't really do front raises with heavy weights, so we get them in here. You don't have to move through this fast. Notice the difference you feel when you're lifting forward, the tops of your shoulders, to when you lift side and you feel it in your back. Let's go three more. Two more. Woo! One more. Oh, these get tough, huh? Good. I want you to take your arms out to the side, palms facing up. All right, curl it in. Here we go. Up, curl, out, down. Ah! You can go at your own pace here. This should be tough. Your arms should be shaking. Yes, Jocelyn. Good, Kate. Yes, Stephanie. Good. Two more. Two. One more. Same movement, but to the front. All right? Hammer curl style. So, arms up, hammer curl in. Here we go. Up, curl, out, down. Woo! Yes. Three more. Three. Engage that core. Let it help you. Two. Ah, good. Let it rest for a second. We're going to switch gears into our tricep. All right. So get those weights behind you. At a slight angle, just take them out and in. A little V. Pull your core in a little tighter. Tuck your pelvis under just a touch more so that those abs are engaged. Four more. Three more. We got two more. We can get eight little pulses right here. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ooh, drop it, let it rest. All right, we're gonna do a hinged forward fly, getting back into those shoulder blades. All right, just like we did for triceps, bend those knees, pull your belly in. All right, with arms slightly bent, you're just gonna fly it out to the side. Try and bring those shoulder blades together without arching like that, all right? So keep your position, get those weights up. This is where we finish with our medium set. Five more. Four. Three. Stretch with those arms. Shrug your shoulders up. Let it go. Woo! Back down to the mat. We've got obliques. Same situation as last time, all right? 10 and then pulses. So, yeah, get some water. We need it. Stay hydrated. It is hot as hell out there. All right. Feet flat. This is where we're reaching for our ankles, all right? So yes, our upper abs are engaged as well. So we're gonna reach for 10, then you're gonna stay on one side for 10, and the other side for 10. All right, three, two, one. Reach 10, 10, 9, 9. One side lengthens, one side crunches. 5, 4, 4. Come on, squeeze deeper into it. 1, stay on that last side, 10 little reaches. Reach past that ankle, 10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side, reach 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down and rest. We're gonna change it up for the second set. So you don't have to engage those uppers as much since they're tired. Cross your right leg over. Bring your leg to tabletop. Your left arm is going to be behind your head. Your right arm reaches. Bring that left elbow to your knee for 10, and then pulse for 10. 3, 2, 1. Go. 10. Out. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, hold this last one up, hold it there, pulse it out, let's go, 10, 9, reach, 8, from that opposite ab, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, take a little rest, switch sides, right hand is behind your head, left knee is up, right leg is to tabletop, in 3, 2, 1, we go, 10, 9, 8, you got 7, try and bring an elbow to the outside, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it there, 10 pulse, let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax, third set and final set for obliques, legs straight up, crisscrosses, followed by those pulses. You ready? Take a deep breath in. Push the lower half down. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stay on that side you end on, let's go, 10, 9, 8, 3, 2, 1, other side, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, keep that shoulder up, 3, 2, 1, ah. Woo! Nice stretch. We have made it to our last round. So important. Feeling strong. Grab some water and then grab your heavy weight. All right, y'all. I've got 10 pounds. We're gonna start with a row. So feet are a little bit wider than hip distance apart. You are nice and grounded. Belly's pulled in, hinge forward. We're gonna do single, single, double. All right, make sure that that lower back does not arch. You're not sticking that butt out. You are protecting the lower back by pulling your abs in. All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, pull it up. I like a little hold, y'all know this. I like to keep that tension. You can go at your own pace. Hey, hey! Pull that belly button in as tight as you can. We are working from our core, not just our arms. 3 more like this. Last one.
little boy, baby, do a little
bit right,
dance when it come on.
Five steps.
Everybody looking for a dance, put a ring on.
Drop those palms, soft knees. Let's go. Look down at it. Be proud of yourself, right? Hello, muscle. In the down direction. Two more each side, yeah?
I'm one of the greatest, ain't no debating.
Last one each side.
I'm still levitated, I'm heavily meditated. Ironic, I gave him love and they end up
paying. We're gonna switch to hammer.
She told me she loved me and she
all right, so switch that grip. Right here. Take it up. Take it up.
All right,
y'all,
but can't nobody stop the move.
Same thing, don't throw that down movement away. You're still working your bicep on the down. Take a look at it. Hell yeah. Two more each side. Last one. Let's go into a shoulder press position. Legs wide to support you. Knees soft to support you. Get those arms up. All right, let's go. Hell yes. Shoulders and back, baby. Woo. Four more. Straight arms, push it. Three. Two. Last one. I want you to drop your weights. We are almost there. All right? All right, single side. Come into a lunge. One arm. All right, this time our hand faces forward. So not like a row into your armpits. We did that. So it's gonna be pulling it up. Come into that low lunge. Make that lunge long. Front leg is deep. Belly's pulled in. Spine is in a line. All right, pull it up. Keep those hips squared off. And that belly button in. Four more. Woo, leg is shaking. Two. One. Switch sides. Low lunge. Hell yes. So your leg shaking like mine was? Belly in. Pelvis tucked under just a touch. Let's go. Woo! So good, ladies. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Good. Drop those weights. We're on our last thing. Grab those weights. We're going to end with delts. All right. Top of your shoulder. Oh, no. We're going to end with triceps. Two more things. Tricep or delt, traps and lats. All right. Upper shoulder and back. Then we'll finish with triceps. You need a hinge forward a little bit. Go for it. Hands into each other. Elbows up. Let's go. I know these weights are heavy. It's hard to get those elbows up. It's hard to hold it. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Good. Drop one weight. One weight behind your head. side. Come down into that squat. Get into your thighs a little bit for your last thing. Let's go. None of this. Tuck it under. Extend all the way up. You never seen it in a dress like this. Good. Yes. Full extension. Beautiful. Good. Good. How about four more? Beautiful, Kate. Yes, Stephanie. Killing it, Jocelyn, with the form. One more, and then I want little pulses. Let's go. Pulse. 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 Let's go. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. I think I skipped. 3. 2. 1. Very slowly. Bring it up. Yeah. Down on the mat for your last section of abs. Roll up those arms. Last section, all right? What have we not done ab-wise? Lower abs. All the same thing. We're going to do 10 lower ab crunches, which looks like this. Lift it up. All right, on your 10th one, you're going to extend your legs. Little pulses for your little flutters for 10 seconds. Then you rest. Lower crunches. Little flutters. Three times through. That's it. Ready? Legs to tabletop. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, push your abs down into the mat. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 10. Lift it up. 9. You got 8. You got 7. 6. 5. Every time you lift, squeeze. Just 3 more. 2. 1. Bring your legs straight up. Take your hands under your fruits. Little flutter. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Rest. 5. 4. 3. 2. Legs to tabletop. Here we go. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Just 5. Only 4. Almost there with 3. 2. Hello, lower abs. 1. Hands under your booty. Legs straight up. Go. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Either point through those toes or flex through those feet. 4. 3. 2. 1. We don't want those feet to just be hanging there limply. We want energy. Ready?
Don't show up.
Put your feet to tabletop. 4, 3, 2, last step. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands under your booty. Legs out. Go. 10, 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Take a big stretch. Grab your fingers. Shrug your shoulders into your ears. Lengthen those arms. Wiggle your toes.
Don't stop caring about me.
And then rock yourself up to seated. We're going to take one more arm stretch. Let's get comfortable. Take your arm up. Take that other hand behind. Try and touch fingers. If you can clasp your hands, go for it. Open your chest. Let it go gently. Other side. Inhale it up. Take your other hand. Touch those fingers. Clasp if you can. Open that chest. Don't come out. Walk away. You know how. Let it go. love when people, you know, kind of text me the night before and they say, oh, I want this. Can you incorporate that into it? It gives me classes like this. So if there's something that's on the schedule, you know, besides booty school, which is always the same, and you're like, oh, can you incorporate this? I'm glad to do that. I'm happy to do that. It gets me out of my, like, you know, my box and my zone. Who says we can't have an upper body ab class? Okay? Mwah. Bye, y'all.
Thank you.
See you next time.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.